Mikel and Jason Zucker. Zucker back in after missing 2.5 months. And he's got the puck here. I'll bank it back to Marino. Marino with the shot. Hit that score! Ricard Raquel! What a start for Pittsburgh. It's Raquel who breaks the ice in Minnesota.
On the half wall, take a look. A little spin move, a little off the bank, and there's the redirect by Raquel in that high slot area. Marino just gets it down towards the net. You're going to see Raquel change the direction of that puck. It goes five hole on Cam Talbot, who's backed up by Marc-Andre Fleury tonight. And the Penguins...
Crosby with Letang. Line is back for Russ. Hard pass to Crosby. Let's go to the goal line. Letang a blast. The rebound score. Jake Guentzel.
It took only 8 seconds. Only 8 seconds. The shot. The quick rebound. Those hands of Guentzel. Just so gifted. His timing... He was looking for that rebound. That comes out.
Jason Zucker is down.
Yeah,
and they didn't Crosby call that. Back in. Goes back door. Score! And the Penguins are up 3-1.
Take a look at the goal. The Penguins go the other way. It's Crosby. It's Raquel. And the elevation by Raquel on the right side. The advantage of being a right winger coming down there and being able to elevate that up over the glove. Coming off that right.
For Marino. John Marino will charge down the wing. One hand on the stick. Turns back. Marino looking for Rust and he goes there. Malkin at the front of the net. Has it in behind. They're tucking home. Malkin in the second corner. He scores! Evgeny Malkin in overtime! And this battle in the back alley belongs to Pittsburgh.
Game-winning goals. Take a look at this play by Rust down to Malkin, who stopped. Came back to the near side post. It took three whacks. The initial shot stopped. The second one stopped, but not the third. Diligence, determination, and just plain skill for Evgeny Malkin. Leads to a win here for the Penguins. It was a great game, Jersey.
Sure was. And Evgeny Malkin. Clutch in overtime. The Penguins victorious in Minnesota.